baby girl and walk out here. So I'm on Lacey here at Safe, and I was going to take you for a little walk around the property to see all of our little pastures. Here we go, get up on the grass. Good girl. Go through the trees here. There's our little spot where the minis are. They're out for a walk right now. Come over here so you guys can see. Here's our little flower gazebo area. So pretty. Good girl, Lacey. Lacey loves walking out on the trails. Come up over here, see this big grassy field. It's our big outdoor arena, but we're gonna go out there in just a second. Nice big, oh, we got something over here to look at. We've got our noble shelters moved over here so that we can put some shelters up in this big pasture, and Lacey's spotted them at a distance. They got moved. Good girl. Go take a look. Yeah, what are those things? I'm gonna take a look at them. That's good girl. They're shiny. Good job. Go take a peek. Good girl. Good job. Girl, very good. Always face it. Yeah. You ready to take another step forward? There you go. Good job. I like to give her a little bit of time to sniff it, smell it, see what it is. But I always want her to be facing it. Go. Good job. She's a pretty brave girl. There, and she wants to reach out and sniff it. That's awesome. Good girl. Figures out it's... she'll probably paw at it, this one. Good girl. All right, I'm going to back up a little. Okay. There you go. I'm going to go over here. Go into, well, this is pasture number 21. We've been working on it. Got it all mowed down and weed whacked. Like an old tree that fell down back here. It's a nice big pasture. Still got some blackberries to take care of over there. Good girl, Lacey. There's those things again. Good job. Way to go. Right past them. Good girl. Ooh, Lacey, there's some apples on this tree. You want to see if any of them are big enough? Those ones are kind of little. Let's go over here. There's a big one over here. Look at that. That's a pretty apple. Here we go. Get your head out of there. Lacey, I don't know if you can eat this. Can you eat this? Here, let me bite it. You like that? You got tree in your hair. Okay. Come on. Let's go. Ooh, and there's blackberries over here too. Do you like blackberries, Lacey? I know Stella likes the blackberries. Here, back up. I got you one. Back up. Oh, are you going to the bathroom? Okay, come on. Back up. There you go. Okay, come here. Oh, for a second. Here. Blackberry? What do you think of that? There's lots to eat around safe. Apples, blackberries. Here you go. No. Here you go. Hey. Walk right into the tree. Right into the tree you like to walk. And there's Cameo. Hi, Cameo. Were you over in the shade like a good girl? Hi, Cam. You can't sniff noses with her, but if you walk up there, we can give her the rest of our apple. Here, Cammy. Yeah, she liked that. She's a good girl. Hi, Jewel. Hi, Julie. I'm a pretty girl. How are you? There's Tessara. Good, drinking water. These are our turnouts. Those are for all year long. We gotta go over by Ruger. Gotta take our full tour. Good girl. Here's Ruger. Hi, buddy. This is Ruger. Hi, buddy. He likes the shade. He's a smart boy. Girl, you like trotting, huh? Horses got turned out this morning on the grass, and now they're having their lunches in the more shady pastures up here. Oh, there's a water bucket down, huh? Yes, that's a water bucket. Do you see it? It's okay. It's all right. It's a good thing to look at. Good job, baby girl. Good job. It's not going to hurt you. I promise. I know, you're very smart. You're going to look at it, and we'll go walk up to it. Good girl. Good, that's right. Just a water bucket. Good girl. There you go. You can look at it. There you go. Very smart. You see good things. Yeah. Thank you for protecting us. Good for you to find out stuff is not scary. There you go. Very brave. Yes. Just that darn water bucket got knocked over. Good girl. All done with it? Yeah, you gonna eat grass around it? We can't really go up and sniff it because it's too far away. But you're smart. Maybe you can see the color red, huh? Okay. It's a rock. And come up here. Say hi to Vita. Here's Vita and Prince. Hi, guys. You at the watering hole, Vita? Drinking some water? Good girl. Yeah. I don't know if you guys can see it, but the boys are all the way up there. They're in the shade having their lunch. Let's stop for a second, see if I can get this to look up there. There's Stevie and Anderson. Good boys. Okay, come on. Hi, Stella-Bella. Miss Stella, what you doing? Can your camera see you? Hi, pretty girl. You want to say hi to Lacey? Yeah, I know. You're a good girl, Stella. Go up here and check out Raven. Up this way. Look at the hose. Good job. There you go. Hi, Raven. Hey, pretty girl. How are you? There's Miss Raven. We saw her when we walked Anderson by. Raven's our 2-year-old. Thoroughbred baby that came in January. Hi, pretty girl. Yes. And this is Raven's little feeder. This is our automatic feeder that has food inside here that comes out. Okay, don't sniff noses every couple hours. And then there's a bucket there that she gets her grain in. Looks like she's not really eating it. Why aren't you eating it? Says I'll munch at it. What are we looking at? Oh, that's a window. Probably has your reflection in it. Good girl. Wanna go up there and look at it? That's you. There's Miss Lacey. In the reflection of the window. Yes. We can go through here. That's good. There's a whole bunch of stuff to look at. Nothing's gonna eat you. All inanimate objects. Good job. You okay with it yet? Okay, come on. You can do it. You like standing in the shade, huh? There you go. It's the stairs. Are you scared of the stairs? You don't want to go down those stairs. Goodbye. Good job. Good job. Good. Oh, that stuff. So clean under here. Oh, Lindsay was working today. Got this area all cleaned up. Up here's our entry driveway. Oh, you gonna run up the driveway? Silly goose. There's where Raven is. Good job, baby. Let's see if you'll let me open this gate. We're not going to go on a trail ride, but it's good for you to see that gate opening. Yeah, were you going to push the button? Oh, it didn't work. There's the gate. Good job. Good job. Good girl. Oh, you stepped on a rock. On the soft part. It's not up into the trees. It's really soft up there. Come here. There you go. Walk on the side, just not up into the soft trees.